Well, the Gamecocks are starting their season with a win after taking on Southern Miss last night.
That's how everybody likes to start the season, I think. News 4's Jeff Hart was there, and he has all the action.
Well, it was right around here in the south end zone where Steven Garcia dove in here for the first score of the ball game, and USC was on its way to a win in its season opener against Southern Miss. The Gamecocks, 41 points, their most in a game since the 2006 Liberty Bowl when they scored 44 points first quarter. Garcia from 22 yards out diving in, his first of two rushing touchdowns in the ball game. He also passed for close to 200 yards. Marcus Lattimore out of Burns High, what a South Carolina debut. Did not look like a freshman, rushed for more than 50 yards in limited duty and scored a couple of touchdowns. And the backup quarterback, Connor Shaw, the freshman, looked good when he was on the field, throws this touchdown pass to DL Moore in the second half, and the Gamecocks were on their way to a big 41-13 win over Southern Miss on Thursday night.
A lot of guys played well, and we hit some big plays here and there. Steven Garcia ran the ball very well.
I mean, if we can run the ball, it's going to be very hard to beat us, you know, with the defense playing as well as they're playing, you know, and the talent that we have on the offense. I mean, we're going to be pretty tough to beat if we can continue to run the ball.
At first, I was kind of nervous, but as I got going in the game, you know, I felt more comfortable. And, I mean, I guess just the O-line encouraging me, you know, just stay calm and just play.
Now offensive tackle Jarrell King and defensive back Chris Culliver were both held out of Thursday night's game. USC coach Steve Spurrier would not give specifics on why they were held out. He would only say that there could be more players that are held out in future games as the NCAA investigation continues here in Columbia. Competition's about to get a lot stiffer for USC. They'll host the Georgia Bulldogs at noon here at Williams-Brice Stadium a week from Saturday. In Columbia, Jeff Hart, WYFF News 4.